Yeah. Blessed my people. You don't know, say My Views TV are some of the blessed ones. Right about now, people, that's why I'm blessed with the whole of the new blessed ones, them that subscribe. Welcome to the family. You don't know the thing. Go big up on yourself. And we got the whole of the blessed ones, them that already subscribe, part of the family, and I make this thing happen. You don't know the thing. Go big up on yourself. And we got the whole of the blessed ones, them that link in on Instagram. And link in on Instagram, you don't know the thing. Go big up on yourself. Yeah, anyway, right about now, people. Right about now, people. You know, so we have to check out Frosty featuring Bando K, double L's. Yeah, OFB big up your damn self, but Bando K, double L's. Frosty big up your damn self. OFB big up on your damn self. Bando K big up your damn self. Double L's big up your damn self. And I want your name Hate on Us. Yeah, all right. Well, Frosty do a song, Country Line, innit? County Lines. Yeah, when he say, so I got beef with the Marlies trying to take over the town. Something like that, yeah? So then for me now, OFB a beef with the Marlies them, yeah? So then you see the link up and then you say Hate on Us. So you see the link up? Me no, but let me check it out, because it kind of, the man you use them head some something they have a friend or them just make a link or whatsoever. But it's a good choice. It's a good choice as music and artist. And Frosty is doing his thing, definitely, you know? Come here, what you name them now? That American boy there, man. Fuck, he slipped my mind now, boy. Tunnel Vision. You sing a song, Tunnel Vision, brother. Kodak Black. Kodak Black, always do your thing. So big up your damn self, Frosty. And Bando K them, yeah, definitely do them thing. Double L's definitely do them thing. So let me check out the one and see what I go on it up. Right, daily, big up on your damn self. And I want your name hating us. Come, I got one. We say, I can see they hating on me. I can see they hating on me. I can see they hating on me. But I don't give up about a hater. Money in the bank. Just book a flight with my kids. Go, friends. All right, then. Listen. Let me go. Oh! Don't know.
Upgraded, got more space to fuck. In this Lamborghini truck. VVS all my baguettes. No love, they hate on us. 100k for my advance. Coco Chanel from France. VVS all my baguettes. No love, they hate on us. 700 rocks inside my mouth, just left they jeweler sign in town. Snowflake minus 10, your girlfriend super wet, whenever I smile.
Bo. Hey, big up yourself, Frosty. Big up yourself. Cause you know what? I want you to remind me of the County Lines. Because I'm not lie. You see the pressure from the County Lines, it was hard. Me not gonna lie, you good, but me never you had a run up. I mean never think the one after. Are the one after or the one can you really County Lines? Me not think the other one, you really one before this. Me not think you with that hard. May I be honest with you? Me not think you with that hard. Yeah, but big up your damn self. This flow and style that you start with, yeah, sir, straight away bring me back to the first County Lines when me hear about you and you do your things. Yes, me not gonna lie to you. That flow you are the one. That flow you are what bring Frosty back. Frosty. Welcome forward to the game, Frosty.
Wow.
Jeez! Hold on. Let me shake the bus around. Hold on. Let me watch what I do before my plymouths them drop out. Cause you know them man they wear diamond. The plymouths in this year. So hold on, let me hold about a bit. Hold on. Oh, you could tell me if you see the sparks. Tell me if you could see this my diamond them a sparks. Tell me. My plymouths them a spark. Tell me if you could see the flash. Me a flash? Me a sparkle yet? Tell me. You can see the sparkle? Tell me, you know? Cheese! Money. Yeah, £75. I spent on that, you know. You see how me a bling? Jesus Christ. Second bus round. This is the second bus round. Yeah? The man, them are we a bus down. So I had to go one up and get the bus round. That's why I asked you if you could see it a shine, you know, because, you know, if you could see... You're not supposed to go see it a shine. I bet you they laugh just now. I say, in a shine. No, you're not supposed to see it a shine. That's why I'm asking if you can see a plymouth. Diamonds, you can see the shine. When you get plymouth, this is a total different leveler. This is dripping. Them man, they drip. This is dripping. You hear that? This is dripping. So, brother, let me tell you. Hey, hold on. Tell me if you can see. You can see it? You can see it? No, say yes or no. You can see it? You can see it? You can see it? Jeez! Are we there? We're up in the league. Are we 75 pounds in a brother? So, yo, go hard. What's up, Conda? Blue face in a brother. That upside down. So, you watch it, so. Blue face in a brother. You can see it? Hold on, I'm cussing that in a brother. Hold on. Yeah. Sorry about that, them people. You know, my cousin. Family. You know what I mean? Corona time now. Family. I have seen my phone and ring now. Family, people, friends, work, different things. You know, people check in, make sure you're all right. And people that me supposed to return them call to on the YouTube. And you know what I mean? Yeah. And that's how the thing goes. So no. Worry about nothing. I'm not getting bright ideas. Anyway, let me done the thing now. Let me get... Come, Frosty. Let me go. We done talk what we say. Boom. Anyway... Yeah, the original blue face. You must go see it. Yeah, man. When you saw it, you must have looked the wrong way. But that's to you. To me, that's the right way. You see? So I have to do so for show you. Because to me, that's the right way. I'm not going to wait the other way around. I'm not going to turn my hands off to watch the time. No. You see? So anyway, let me go. People. Anyway, let me just pull this back. Okay? We're not even joke with the thing right here. Band okay. Hold on. Let me ask you. I don't have the market this year. Come see heady one down there, you know. I don't have the market this. To the back. By the black stairs. Down at the bottom. Underneath where heady one will be by the thing and you come around and then at the market. All right. Big up your damn self. What am I saying? What the fuck they are? That man, your eye good? Huh? That man, your eye good? Yo, tell them, they don't understand. You know, tell them we used to fuck around the place, you know, we change with life for your purpose. Yeah? All right. When the real time come for your real mission, yes, we just don't, you know, we do this. Okay, that they look a bit different there by the stairs just though. That they look a bit different by the stairs just though. Right, yes, sir. Okay. If anything, I don't know where meta where heady one was, yeah? So it could be no, yeah, but it could be, because it looked like that. But this should look different as well. This look a bit different as well. So anyway, I don't know where meta can. Because heady one done a barrier and something you do down there? Big up your bro. Big up your big boy. What me have to say? You done your thing, just get to the bag now. You don't need nothing to prove, brother. No, nothing big. Yo, that's why you can't say the man them not a good leader. Yo, say who tell you that, brother? Say who tell you that? If a RB tell you that, say RB tell you that. Big up your damn self. A real info them there. A real message them thing there. Yeah, man. So if you step out of line and anything happen to you, don't blame nobody. I mean, I not gonna blame nobody. Only you could blame yourself. Big up your damn self. You're getting some real advice along the way. And like we say, no, me no believe all this. So me know where heady one was. Them are gonna know which part me attack where heady one was. But me no think this side can look different. Yeah. So big up your damn self anyway.
Slide in a hurry. Slide. I got my big bro telling me chill out. You done your thing. Just stick to the money. I fell in love.
Yeah. Frosty, big up your damn self. Frosty, big. Yo, the man want to show off him bus down, brother. I'm going to show off my bus round to him. Hold on. This is the bus round. And then, all right, that's a goal. We're not talk about that. See, you want to talk about watch? I'm going to show off mine to him. What you talk about? Huh? Mine got the blue face. What face you got? Yours got the regular face? No, man. And yours are what? Yours are the regular bus down. The bus down. Full of diamond. And that's how you there with you? The diamond bus down. Nah, brother. Try get yourself a bus round. Me know your man upgrade your thing, you know, and your pan, you know what I mean? Presidential level and you know what I mean? But, see ya. Tell me if you could see that a bling. You could see it a bling? You could, hold on. Watch out. Make a shape mine and it turn by itself. You watch out. See, you not turn up. Watch out. You know, I turn up. All right, but you could forget the turning, okay? You want to do your own thing. See, that's how when you know you watch expensive, because you want to do your own thing. Yeah? You can't program it. You do your own thing. Yeah? But just watch it now. Just tell me if you can see it a flash. You can see it a flash? Yeah, flash? Yeah, flash? Yeah, flash? No? Alright, you work then. You work, you work, you work, you work. Yeah, man, it'll work, it'll work. And it's still a tick, you know? It's still a tick. Yeah, man. Them man, they own no tick. Yours no tick. What you do, slide? You can't slide out on the road, brother. You can't out on the road a slide, brother. You can't slide. If you slip, you slide. You hear that? If you slip, you slide. So you can't slide because that means you slip. So make sure you tick. No tap. Just tick. Okay? All right. See that? Yeah, man. Anyway, boy, pick up on your damn self. Pick up on your damn self. Yeah, are you talented? Frosty, you a bit alone. Yeah, definitely remind me of when you come out with the tune first. When you first bring out the tune. Country lines. Excuse me. The kind of flow where you add upon that and the energy. I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah, you add that same energy. This are the money flow. You know the money, you know the money flow? When you come back, you come out for you had to get back. No, but this are the money flow. So now you make the money legally. Yeah? Legally. Yeah. Okay? Learn to say that word there. Learn to say that word there. Legal. Forget about legally, if no word goes so. Legal, you know, if you make the money, legally. Must be a word goes so, man, legally. Yeah, you know, you learn if you say that word. My money is legal. I get legal money. I get legal money. Learn if you say that word. Yeah? But that are your energy. You could see Frosty. Frosty, you is a man that when you make money and can live how you want to live, you're going to make the right energy for you. So, yeah, that's a fuel to your fire. Yeah, man. So keep doing your thing, brother. Stay focused. But just, unless you have to, don't get caught up in the beef thing and all of that. Unless you have to. Unless it's something you have to do, don't just go up on an innocent riding. Back to you again now, Mr. Double L's. Yes, your brethren. No one know which one of your brethren them tell you. Fee, you don't have nothing to prove or okay, you don't do your thing. So just focus on getting your money now. Yeah, no one know. I hook you that information there because that is a real good friend. That's what you call a real friend. And more of them kind of information. Out of everything. You see me tell you sometimes you have to pick sense out of nonsense. And look, you pick some pick some sense out of that just now. That, you know, got people around me. Like I would say about SJ, same way. Why nobody tell him to do this and do that. As you can see, people are telling him to do things. But as kids, them feel like they want to make certain decisions on them own sometimes. See, so it's easy for you to blame people. But it's good when you hear them say for themselves that somebody... It would be nice, me not say you could have said it in the song, because to how you write it and how it flow. Yeah, you know, I put this, you know what I mean? Name probably long, probably the name not go with the rhyme. You know, so you're big bro, we understand. But anytime you're doing an interview or anything, yeah man, you must make we know which one of your bro then make you tell you that, you know, the writing thing don't make no sense and, you know, you got nothing to prove to nobody, just focus on getting this music now, this money now, yeah? So big up your damn self anyway. Big up to the whole of the blessed ones. Them you don't know the thing. But yeah, man. Big up on your damn self.